the Trainable Robotic Arm with the new code to make the motions smooth. Same functionality as before, just that now the replay will be quite a bit smoother than the first video, where we were just using the raw values itself. I hope you can tell that there's quite a bit of difference in stepping the servo positions incrementally rather than just writing whatever is read between the two, just for some basic motions here. Demonstrate. There we go. Thanks for watching.